I deeply apologize for imposing, Your Highness, but something important's come up, and I desperately need Queen Margaret's help.
It's a rather delicate matter.
You see, the disciplinary committee was set to review Miss Pembroke's case after Christmas, but, well, I've just received a call, and they've pushed up her review.
The committee will be here at 7 o'clock.
Tonight?
Tonight. Now, I really must insist
Miss Pembroke return on the double.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Please!
Your Highness! If it's discovered Miss Pembroke isn't here, then heads will roll, including mine.
Oh, the committee, well, they may recommend a jail sentence.
And not just for her.
For the dad who wants nothing. For the mum who tells you what she wants. For your four-legged bestie. For those who like treating others. For those eating out. For the wee stars. For the ones who are no longer with us, and the ones who are happy you're here. Choose local with the District Towns gift card. Accepted by a range of businesses throughout Falkirk, Denny, Stenhouse Muir, Grangemouth and Bowness.
Right, babe, how we doing? I need everything in the van for the big night in pronto, babe, all right?
All good. Nearly done.
We got everything? Champagne, wine, snacks? Yeah. Hampers. Cameras.
Glam kit.
Yep.
Perfect. Dinner for two.
Yep.
Great. Just that then, and then we're good to go.
Do it. Yeah. Just get it in there. That's it.
It's only a carpet. Push. For goodness sake. Just lift it up. Look. Hey. Right, Hazel, you're going to have to hurry up. My hair has fallen. My hair has fallen. Go and get my hairspray. You know the drill. Right. Janet from Rotherham. You better get ready for a big night in.
The sisters and I are absolutely thrilled Miss Pembroke will be spending Christmas with you.
She's the only family I have left. Well, and her mother. But I haven't seen my aunt in years. I do hope Fiona hasn't been too much trouble.
We are all God's children, my dear.
Maggie Moo! Oh.
After a prayerful consideration, I told Her Majesty I could allow a discreet bending of the rules, seeing as it's Christmas. As long as you promise to return by December 26th, there's a hearing of the disciplinary committee, for which you must be present.
We absolutely promise to have her back in time, Mother Superior. You have my word.
Well, in that case, Miss Pembroke is free to spend the holidays at the palace.
Tadgie's maw was woken up by the sound of a blood-curdling scream.
Hey! What is that? What is going on in here? You idiot!
Lizzie McClintock came in. No, you ken her. The posh one. No, you do ken her. More jewellery than Mr. T. You do ken her. She had that boob job. Wangers left and wangers right. I we call her ambidextrous. I see, I tell you, you ken her. Anyway, she's no 2 seconds in the door and there she is, braggeth a bloody Christy.
To get my hair done this weekend because my husband's opening a new salon. It's so stressful, but let me tell you, Karen, money's not everything.
Our man owns that sunbed company. You've seen the advert.
If you want a tan, come to Kevin.
We hereby commute the remainder of your sentence.
It's a Christmas Of course, we will miss you terribly.
Oh, of course.
Thank him for his work and your birth.